Harley's a lot more sporty now, guys. It's that new 1250. For those of y'all that don't know, that's the Revolution motor. That's V-Rod. Of course, it's redone, I'm sure.
Hey man, you want to hear it?
Yeah, let's hear it, man.
All right, it's got our Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde exhaust on it.
Okay, sounds good, man. Let's hear how it sounds.
In all of our exhaust systems, there's a stainless steel valve.
Okay.
We've been around for 27 years now. We're gotcha. Based out of Holland. It's all German engineered,
sound
German
good.
Manufactured, and assembled in Holland.
Right. Let's see what they got going
so
on.
So our old claim to fame is that you actually can adjust the sound of your bike by the touch of a button on the handlebar. So when the valves close, all the exhaust gases go through the perforations into our packing and back out. You hit the button, straight through.
Wow.
The cool thing about it is everything's all stainless steel. We give you a 4-year unlimited mile warranty on everything. Even our packing is made of Nomex, which is what they make like flame retardant seats out of.
Wow.
It's pretty cool. We make them for all Harley Davidsons. All sure. Harley Davidsons, Indian, BMW, and Triumph.
Any make model?
Just four. All Harleys, all Indians, and then all the Boxer BMWs, and then a couple of the classic Triumphs, like, you know, the Bonnevilles and stuff like that. Speed Twins.
Perfect. And what's the site?
They can go to Dr. Jekyll and Mr. or www.jekyllandhyde.com.
Dr. Jekyll and Hyde, guys. www.jekyllandhyde.com. Make sure y'all check them out, man. Electronically adjustable exhaust system. Can't beat
pretty
it.
Pretty cool.
Sounds good, brother.
Thank you, sir.
For sure.
Have a great day.
You too. That thing is good, too.
Yeah.